Brandy owes probably in excess of $30,000 to $40,000 in fees, fines, attorneys. What happens when she gets out of this treatment center and all that stuff is still waiting on her? How is she gonna get that money? See where you are.
Boxing at Amazon if I have to.
You owe a tremendous amount of money, something that your mother and I can no longer afford. I have drained my retirement fund. I've lost a home, three cars. I'm done.
Yeah, buddy.
Bye, bitch.